It looks to me like you have a UV light in the top. Can you explain how this works and what it does?
This is actually an optical system that's designed to reflect the UV light inside. So simply, you press this button, the UV light turns on. My co-founder is a PhD in physics from Caltech. He's engineered this to bounce the optical light throughout the bottle.
So then how many minutes does it take to do that?
We have two modes. Our normal mode is 60 seconds, and then we have a adventure mode, which is 3 minutes. So if you want to take it to a developing country or camping, or you're just somewhere where you don't quite trust the water.
Justin, is it safer than boiling water?
It would be the equivalent of boiling your water for like 20 minutes.
Really?
Competition. Are you the only one that has UV activation and cleaning?
We launched in October of 2018. We were the first one on the market. We have about 10 patents, both utility and design around this product and other products. But there are copycats out there that we're pursuing potential legal actions for right now.
So Justin, why is it worth $50 million?
So we launched this product in 2018. So we've been on the market for a little under
almost
2 years.
Almost 2 years, huh?
Under 2 years. And in our first full year in 2019, we did a little over $5.5 million in sales.
There you go.
In the last 12 months, we've done over $9 million. This year, we're planning on doing $14 million.
What are you going to make on the $14 million?
So we brought on our first outside venture capital round earlier this year in January, and we leaned into growing the business. So this year, we're expecting to lose about $1 million.
Justin, how much did you raise?
6.7.
At what valuation?
At a $31.7 million valuation.
So Justin, let's talk real business. You've only raised 6.7. How much do you have in the bank?